पिना रिको लेके आ। हाँ बेटा, कब से नहीं कराई वैक्सीन? ये आपने रेजर मारा है हाथ में, बिल्कुल शर्म नहीं है उल्टा कहीं की? तुम्हारे माँ बाप ने संस्कार नहीं दिए तुमको? बड़ा वाला डब्बा लेके आना, बैठो। नमस्ते एंड अ वेरी स्पेशल आदाब टू एवरीवन हु हैज ब्रश्ड देयर टीथ। वेलकम टू बहन स्प्लेन, अ शो वेयर वी गिव एन इन डेप्थ इनसाइट इनटू सिनेमा कल्चर फॉर एन ऑडियंस दैट वुड मच रादर लुक एट कैट मीम्स। वेट, व्हाई डोंट वी आल्सो डू एन इन डेप्थ एनालिसिस ऑफ कैट मीम्स? सो हियर द एक्स एक्सिस सिंबलाइजेस लॉस एंड द वाई एक्सिस सिंबलाइजेस ऑज, व्हिच मींस दैट अ कैट विद अ कपकेक इज मैक्सिमम एक्स एक्सिस एंड अ कैट ड्रेस्ड एज अ कपकेक चार्ट्स ऑन द वाई एक्सिस एंड अ कैट कुक्ड इन अ कपकेक इज Don't cook a cat cake, please. Just like our beloved non-edible cats, we've all found new ways to groom ourselves in this lockdown. अब तक सबने दो तीन बार खुद के फ्रिंज तो काट ही लिए होंगे. Speaking of hairstyles and haircuts, today we will talk about the function hair plays in Bollywood. I know, you're my segue, right? Let's start with the songs only. From an O Haseena Zulfon Wali Jaane Jahan to Badshah rapping Zulfein Hai Zalim Aankhein Hai Aafat to a Diya Mirza famously inviting Madhavan to suljhao her khuli khuli latein zara zara. AC on nahi hai kya? With all these love songs glorifying baal, zulfein, latte, it's very clear that women's lambe ghane tresses have long been romanticized and sexualized in Bollywood songs. But where is the love for women with shorter hair? Outside of the Anjali, Geeta Babita's buzz cuts and whatever died on Anushka Sharma's head in PK, we don't really see a lot of heroines with shorter hair. Well, if we examine them individually, Anjali was a tomboy.
Hey, मुझे लड़की मत बुलाओ।
Geeta and Babita were chhoris, no less than choras, and therefore must apparently look like choras. And Anushka's Jagat Janani stole a move from Preeti's Zinta and Lakshya because short hair equals serious female journalist. And it's not just women जिन पर follicular अत्याचार होता है. Well, heroes can never be ganja. Even if their character is ganja, they're played by actors with full heads of hair. There are actors जिन्होंने अपने style से norms को challenge किया है. Kajol की iconic unibrow, Saif Ali Khan owning metrosexuality and manscaping, and actors like Diljit Dosanjh bringing pagdi wearing protagonists to mainstream cinema. Well, when we see actors flaunting what makes them unique, it gives us the courage to accept and experiment with our tastes. But ye kabhi kabhi backfire bhi kar jata hai in what people call the Tere Naam phenomenon. But actually, Tere Naam Hedu was quite helpful because it helped us women identify potential stalkers. But it's not for me to judge anyone's hair choices. For that, we have experts. So let's head over to the sidebar for some opinions on Bollywood. Bollywood. Sidebar, I cannot wait to introduce our guests. Okay, first up in the akhara and the target of this really bad wrestling fan is Fatima Sana Sheikh, the star of movies like Dangal, Thugs of Hindustan, and more recently, Ludo. Welcome, Fatima.
Thank you, darling.
Next up, of course, we have Nithya Menon, the star of critically acclaimed Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam, and Kannada films. And for my non-South behens, she's the one who played Varsha Pillai in Mission Mangal. Welcome to the show, Nithya.
Woohoo!
And finally, we have a hair expert who Rapunzel herself would want to hire. Only, of course, she could afford her. The hairstylist to the stars, Achal Murwani. Welcome, Achal.
Thank you. Happy to be here.
Really happy to have each one of you here. I'm so excited to ask you tons of questions. But let me start with Fatima. Fatima, do you think that cinema in some way stigmatizes short hair? And you know why this question is coming to you. You've sported short hair for a very important role in your life.
I think generally hum associate karte with short hair with independent women, strong women or very harsh women. So post Dangal, मुझे सारे ऐसे characters मिल रहे थे कि एकदम you know ऐसे feisty women. But लंबे बाल होके भी मैं वो हो सकती हूँ. You know, I don't have to have short hair to have that sort of a personality.
I have like the exact same experience. As you can see, my hair is short now, and
I love
I've
it.
never cut. Yeah, I don't, I love it too, and I've never cut my hair because everyone has a problem with me cutting my hair. No, you can't cut your hair. Like, no, you, I mean, you're an actress now, you should have long hair for all characters, it'll go, and if you cut your hair, then you'll limit yourself and everything.
You have to want short hair to love short hair.
Yeah.
It's not about whether it'll suit you or not suit you, it's about how you wear it.
Okay, Nithya, you have always been someone who has so beautifully and proudly flaunted your curls on screen, but was there ever a battle you had to fight with your director or your producer or your stylist, just hairstylist who didn't know what to do with your hair? Was there ever anything like that that went down?
So curly hair was not in at the time when I started acting. So everyone used to say, ye baal, why don't you straighten it? And I say, no, I don't want to straighten it. They even told me once, you should do your eyebrows, because they thought my eyebrows were too thick. They were like, you should do your eyebrows, your eyebrows. I said, no, but these are my eyebrows. No, it should be thinner, otherwise it's not beautiful. I have never in my life like changed the way my hair looks. And that's something that later started being very appreciated.
I was a child actor, and I was doing a TV show. In that TV show, there was this girl, very, very beautiful girl with blue eyes and really long, curly, like really small curls. She was made to feel bad about her hair. Can you imagine, like a 10-year-old girl, usko bol rahe ki jhadu hai kitne gande baal hai, hairstylist bol rahi hai yaar, aapke baal hum manage nahi kar pa rahe, kyunki aapko handle karna nahi aata. And you are making her feel bad about her hair. When actually I want curly hair. I love curly hair. I wish I had like really tight curls and I could just, you know, do all of that.
Like Nithya's, but it's so beautiful. Yeah. If you think about it, first of all, we live in a tropical country. 90% of all of us, all Indians, have this kind of texture because of the environment that we grow up in. But because of our nannies and our dadis and all of them, tel lagao, kangi karo, it was all about shiny, glossy, straight hair where you comb it and you oil it and you make it look straight. So it's all about perception. The moment you change your perception about hair, you'll automatically love it. If you keep saying that this is frizzy for me, I don't like how this is sitting, I want it to be smooth, I want to keep doing this to my hair, then you're never going to love your hair.
And I think a lot of this changes when you try and normalize things through cinema. For example, if you take Natalie Portman in V for Vendetta.
Yeah.
Or Millie Bobby Brown in Stranger Things, right? I mean, I looked at them and I was like, wow, this is so powerful. Wow. Has there ever been a character or a movie moment you've seen, a hairstyle that you saw and you went, wow, I need to try that?
One thing I've seen and I really liked was Anne Hathaway's pixie cut. And I love pixie cut. Like, if I had straight hair, I would definitely have cut it once. And when I see a leading lady like Anne Hathaway having that kind of hair, and she looks very feminine.
Dil Chahta Hair was like a setting standard for revolutionizing hair, you know, at that point with Preeti Zinta and with Aamir and with Saif. You used to have that longish Sanjay Dutt mullet kind of a haircut. And then you have suddenly this square shaped, chiseled, spiky haircut, which was done by Aamir and Saif.
I know. And also, I feel like Dil Chahta Hai was such... It set such a new standard for body hair.
Yeah.
Saif and his clean chest was like a game changer, right? Yeah. And after that, Bollywood was suddenly okay with grooming themselves. Nithya, let me ask you this. Is it the same trend down south as well? I mean, do you think that there's more acceptability for men to be able to groom themselves? You know, metrosexuality and grooming for men, is it in now?
The more like a bigger industry or something does it, everyone does it. It's as simple as that. When Hollywood does it, Bollywood does it, and everyone else does. So it's like that. I think it's slowly seeping in, and there's definitely, I can see a lot more styling, a lot more grooming and all that happening. Yeah.
Okay, we've had a very intense discussion, Behens, but now it's time for some fun. I'm going to play a game with you all. The game is called Baal Kalakar, basically I'm going to show you pictures of some hairstyles and you have to guess which hairstyle or Kalakar it is. Of course, Aanchal has a very unfair advantage, Aanchal, but okay.
Do we have multiple choice?
No, especially for you, no. Okay, are you all ready? Alright, let's test your hair wisdom. Let's start with you, Nithya. Here is your picture.
Oh, a mohawk?
Yes. Achal?
That's a bob. Bangs.
Oh yeah, a bob and bangs.
Bangs with okay, bob.
Fatima.
Mullet. Mullet.
That's a hard one.
With bangs.
Yes. Okay, a mullet. This is for you, Nithya.
Kukri cut. Katora cut.
Okay, Nithya, you give me the English name for this.
I have no idea.
It's actually mushroom cut or bowl cut, as you like to call it.
Mushroom cut. Oh my God, I know this.
I think all of us have had this. Okay, raise your hand who all have had this. Next up, Archer.
How cute, space bun.
Hey, this is not fair, yeah. You know everything.
I didn't know, this is my hometown.
This is the bonus round now. So you have to guess what this puff thing is called.
It's a TikTok hairstyle. All boys have this, matlab 5 feet ka upar, you know, thing.
I want to give this point to Fatima. It's actually a pompadour, but okay, Fatima, I have to give it to you. You have also introduced us to so many of these desi names of the haircuts. Bal kalakar, to aapne pehchan hi liye. So, in your own way, you're the winner for me. Thank you so much, Behens. We've learned so much from your personal experiences, and I just want to say a heartfelt thank you to each one of you for just being such great examples to young ladies out there. And you know, Fatima for your short hair, Nithya for your curls, and Anchal for just proving that stylists can be nice about your hair.
Oh, stylists are always nice about your hair.
Yeah,
they're always, they're the only ones who get it.
Madam, it's just my salon lady who's like this to me. So mean. Every time I go to her, na, she's like, ye kitna frizzy ho raha hai, jhaadu jaisa lag raha hai, iska challenge niche se katwa lo, ye split end ki tarah tumhari life bhi end ho jayegi beta. जाने से पहले एक प्यारा सा वेस्ट कोट इरशाद. सर जो तेरा चकराए या दिल डूबा जाए, सर जो तेरा चकराए या दिल डूबा जाए, प्लीज गो टू द डॉक्टर. एरिथमिया हो सकता है.